Covering New England tonight, two people are dead after a tractor trailer slams into a minivan on the Mass Turnpike in Framingham. Now, it happened near the Route 9 exit around 5 o'clock this morning. Police say it appears the minivan spun out and was hit by the truck hauling lumber. A man and a woman in the minivan were killed. The truck driver was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.